Hygrophorus erubescens was first described by Swedish mycologist Elias Magnus Frese in 1821, who named it Agaricus erubescens. The species name means reddening or blushing in Latin.